Hi, everybody.
Hi.
How are you guys doing today?
Good.
Bad.
Why? Okay, I don't care. Class begin. I teach you guys some new things today. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
You guys excited?
But I don't want to learn you.
Yeah.
Why?
I'm so tired. I want to sleep.
Why? Why are you not go sleeping?
Because it's the night I didn't sleep well.
Okay, fine. But you need to wake up. Okay. What are you doing here? Excuse me?
Yes,
I asked you.
I play skateboard. Make me sleep a bit.
Okay, just sit down. Okay, now class again. Today, I teach you guys some new things. Okay, can somebody explain to me what's a noun?
Okay, I think
noun is. Oh, hold on. Wake up! You. Wake up! It's class! You need to wake up! Okay? No, you can't! It's class!
I'm so bored!
Oh my god!
Okay.
I have 4 questions.
Yes.
The first question is, how long do you sleep?
6 or 7.
How long? The second question is, how long you sleep because your next day's needs?
I think 8 hours is better.
My third question is, do you think it's important to sleep?
Yes, because I think sleep is very useful.
Mm-hmm. My final question is, do you think sleep is important to learning?
Yes, because I think a study should have a good sleep and yes.
Thank you. Excuse me.
Hi.
I want to do the interview for you.
Okay.
Can you help me?
Okay, of course.
I have 4 questions for you.
Okay.
The first question is, how long do you sleep?
I think it will be 8 hours.
Okay.
Yeah.
My third question is, how long you sleep to support your next day's needs?
I think 10 hours.
10 hours?
Yeah.
I think so. The third question is, do you think it's important to sleep?
Of course, sleep is very important to you.
Yeah. My final question is, do you think sleep is important to study?
Yeah. It's very important because you have a lot of energy to ready for study.
Yeah. Thanks for your interview.
You're welcome.
Should I do the interview for you?
Yeah.
I want to ask 4 questions about the sleeping.
Okay.
And the first question is, how long do you sleep?
I would think it's about 8 to 9 hours each day.
Mm-hmm. And the third question is, how long you sleep can support your next day's needs?
I think it's at least 8 hours. Because next day's work depends on your sleep.
My final question is, do you think sleep is important to learning?
Yeah, to learning sleep and get enough sleep and good sleep is very important.
Thank you.
You're welcome.